Hello guys, I hope you are fine and fit during this lockdown period. So today we'll be starting a new topic. Topic is same, only the thing is different. So let us see what is a new concept. So our new concept is 4-digit into 2-digit multiplication. So let us learn this thing with some tricks. So our first sum is 2134 into 0321. So before doing the sum, let us learn the formula now. So what is the formula? Let us see. Our first, what we have to do, down number with the up number multiplication, as you know, every step this step is followed. Then cross multiplication. Cross multiplication of what? Last two digits from up and bottom both. Then in 3-digit what you used to do? Corners cross multiplication with the middle one of what? In the last 3 digits. And the fourth number step. So first let us write the steps number. So this is 1, this is 2, this is 3, this is 4, this is 5, and this is 6. So in the fourth number step, corners cross multiplication, sorry, middle cross multiplication with the corners. So we can put a 0 here to remove your confusion. Corners cross multiplication with the middle one. In 4-digit, I hope, let me show you in the rough side. In 4-digit, R was somewhat like this, I hope so. It is not appropriate, still I can say. So, corners cross multiplication with the middle one and find the sum. In the fifth step, what you have to do? This is little bit, I hope so, complicated. So what you have to do? You have to multiply the from the first second digit with the bottom first digit, multiplication with the top first digit with the bottom second digit. Okay? And sixth number step, always up number with the down number. Up is 2, bottom is 3. So let us start our sum without going further delay. So our step 1, as you can see, bottom number with the top number. So 4 into 1, 4, we write here 4s. 0 carry plus cross multiplication, 2 into 4, 8. 3 into 1, 3, that will give you 11. So we write here 1. Then in the third step, 1 is carry. In this 3, 3 into 4, 12, 3 into 2, 6, 1 into 1, 1, that will give 6, 7, 8, 8 plus 12, 20, we write 0 here, then we carry 2, then 4 digit, 0 into 4, 0, 2 into 1, 2, 3 into 3, 9, then 2 into 2, 2, so 9, 11, 13, 15, so we write here 15. 5 in the 6th number, sorry, 5th number step, 1 is carried plus 1 into 3, 3, 2 into 2, 4, 1 plus 3, 4, 4 plus 4, 8, we write here 8, here is 0, 0, 8 means, so 0 is carried plus 2, 2 into 3, 6, we write 6, so this is our answer. 685012, as you can see. So let me explain you the sum once again to remove the further delay. Not delay, sorry, confusion. So what we have done? First we have done down number with the top number, or the top number with the down number, cross multiplication. Then we have cross multiply the last two digits from the top and bottom and find their sum. Then we have done the cross multiplication and the middle multiplication. cross multiplication of the corners with the middle one and find the sum from the last three digits. In the fourth step, same corners cross multiplication with the middle one and find the sum. I have added a zero here to remove the fourth number step confusion. In the fifth step, what we have done, from the top second digit with the bottom first digit and top first digit with the bottom second digit multiplication. And in the sixth number step, from top and bottom both first and first number we have done. So this is the first sum. Now I have a sum for my viewers. I request my viewers to please do this sum and inbox me if possible. Second sum, this is all. So our sum for my viewers is 2812 into 121. I request to please give this answer. It is very easy if you know the steps. And to remove the confusion, you can add a zero here. As you can see, I have added a zero here. So request my viewers to please do and send me. So today we have learned 4-digit into 2-digit multiplication. First, I have explained you the formula. Then in the second, I have relayed the sum with the formula. Thirdly, I have done the one sum and showed you. And fourthly, I have given a sum for my viewers. Hope my viewers do and send me. So thank you for watching the video. Hope you have understood. If you have any doubt, you can please inbox me. I'm always ready to answer your doubts. So till then, thank you. Bye bye.